sports. It's in the game.
Order.
SoundCloud. Sound the boots! And an easy way to best night! Yaka!
List. Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. We have pre-season tournament action for you. It's the first group stage game. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, hi, Martin. Really looking forward to this. I mean, pre-season has changed so much over the years. You can't get fit out of the limelight, in the shadows anymore. Huge events, televised matches, and you've got to hit the ground running.
And here is the lineup for them today.
Bernd Leno starts in goal.
David Luiz plays alongside Shkodran Mustafi in defence. Dani Ceballos plays
with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today.
He's given the ball away here unnecessarily.
Aubameyang
able to make the interception.
Cut out.
Dani Ceballos.
A couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
He's not slow, this lad, and he can afford to wait a bit longer. He'll beat that defender in a sprint.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Aubameyang.
Now, can he take them on?
Good position for the cross.
Interception hit. Steered through, it's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Good vision.
Well, it's cleared, but it's gone behind, it's a corner.
Not been much to shout about, but the crowd indulging in the Mexican wave.
Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner.
It's a corner coming up yet again.